Have you ever wondered why some people have almost invisible pores while yours seem to stand out? Or why your pores seem to get bigger as you age? Well, you're in the right place to get those answers. We'll explore the root causes of enlarged pores and reveal some effective strategies to reduce their appearance. Whether it's genetics, skin type, or environmental factors, understanding what contributes to large pores can empower you to choose the right treatments and lifestyle adjustments. We'll break down the science in simple terms and provide you with practical dermatologist-approved methods to achieve smoother, clearer skin. So if you're struggling with large pores and feel like you've tried everything, stay tuned. This video could offer you new insights and solutions. Have you ever considered how your skincare routine might be affecting your pore size? Let's find out together how to refine your skin's texture and finally reduce those pores. Don't forget to hit the like button if you're ready to learn more and subscribe for more beauty and health insights. All right, let's kick things off by getting up close and personal with pore anatomy. Pores are tiny openings on the surface of your skin that play a crucial role in its overall health. Each pore is basically the gateway for a hair follicle and sebaceous gland, which produces sebum, the oil that helps keep your skin moisturized and protected. While it might seem like these little guys are just there to annoy you with occasional clogs, they're actually working hard to shield your skin from the harsh environment. Now, time to bust some myths about pores. One of the biggest misconceptions out there is that pores can open and close like doors. Nope, that's not how it works. Pores don't have muscles to open or close. What actually happens is that steam from a hot shower or facial can soften the oil and dead skin cells inside the pores, making them easier to clean out, but the size of the pore itself doesn't change. This misunderstanding leads a lot of people to misuse products or expect results that just aren't possible. Another common myth is that you can permanently shrink your pores. While you can reduce their appearance through proper care and avoiding factors that stretch them out, like pulling on your skin, excessive weight changes, or sun damage, you can't change their actual size. Your pore size is part of your skin's structure and is largely determined by genetics. So let's focus on what you can do, keeping them clean and your skin healthy. Understanding these basics helps in choosing the right skincare products and treatments, setting realistic expectations, and taking proper care of your skin. Moving on to what makes those pores look bigger than life. Sometimes it's all written in your DNA. Yep, genetics plays a big role in determining your pore size. If your parents have larger pores, there's a good chance you might too. This genetic predisposition means that you might naturally have more active or larger sebaceous glands that produce more oil, making your pores appear more prominent. It's not something you can change, but understanding this can help you tailor your skincare routine to manage oil production effectively. But it's not all genetics. Your skin type has a big say too. If you have oily or combination skin, you're likely to notice your pores more. That's because excess oil tends to collect around your pores, making them appear larger. This is why people with oily skin often have more issues with visible pores compared to those with dry skin. The key here is balance, managing oil without over-drying your skin, which can actually lead to even more oil production from those overzealous sebaceous glands. As we age, changes in our skin can also make pores appear larger. Over time, our skin loses collagen and elasticity, causing it to stretch and sag. This stretching can cause pores to dilate. Combine this with years of sun exposure, which further breaks down collagen, and you get the perfect recipe for more noticeable pores. That's why protecting your skin from the sun and investing in products that boost collagen production can really pay off. Plus, don't forget lifestyle factors like diet and skincare habits. High sugar diets can inflame skin and exacerbate oil production, while a good skincare routine can help minimize the appearance of pores by keeping them clean and free from blockages. Remember, while you can't shrink your pores, you can make them look less noticeable by taking good care of your skin and living a healthy lifestyle. All right, let's get into the nitty-gritty of shrinking those pores, or at least making them look less like moon craters on your face. First up, the cornerstone of any good skincare routine, cleansing. It might sound basic, but proper cleansing is crucial to prevent clogging those pores. You'll want to use a gentle cleanser that removes dirt, oil, and makeup without stripping your skin of its natural oils. Overwashing or using harsh cleansers can irritate your skin and trigger more oil production, which is exactly what we don't want. Next, let's talk exfoliation. This is how you really get in there and clear things out. There are two main types, chemical and physical. Chemical exfoliators like AHAs and BHAs work by dissolving the bonds between dead skin cells, allowing them to be washed away. They're great for reducing pore appearance and are generally gentle enough for regular use. Physical exfoliants, on the other hand, use small particles or tools to physically remove dead skin cells. These can be effective, but should be used sparingly to avoid irritating your skin. How often should you exfoliate? It depends on your skin type, but starting with once or twice a week is a safe bet. Looking for something stronger? You might consider professional treatments like microdermabrasion, chemical peels, or even laser therapy. These procedures can help resurface the skin and reduce the appearance of pores by encouraging collagen production and new skin cell growth. But remember, they should be performed by qualified professionals. On the daily habits front, never underestimate the power of sun protection and hydration. Wearing sunscreen protects your skin's collagen from breaking down, which helps keep pores tight and skin firm. And staying hydrated helps your skin stay plump, making pores less noticeable. Also, tweaking your diet to include more antioxidants and fewer sugars can reduce inflammation and oil production, contributing to overall skin health. Preventing large pores from becoming an issue in the first place can save you a lot of hassle down the line. Let's break down some key prevention tips to keep your skin looking smooth and poreless. First up, sunscreen, your skin's best friend. It's not just about avoiding a sunburn. Sunscreen protects your skin's elasticity by blocking harmful UV rays that break down collagen. Less collagen means less support for your pores, causing them to dilate and appear larger. So make applying a broad-spectrum SPF 30 or higher part of your daily routine, even on cloudy days. Your future self will thank you for the fewer wrinkles and tighter pores. Consistency is key when it comes to your skincare regimen. Having a solid routine that you stick to every day can make a world of difference. This means cleansing gently but thoroughly every morning and night, followed by appropriate moisturizers and serums that suit your skin type. Incorporate products that maintain skin health, like those containing niacinamide, which can help regulate oil production and minimize the look of pores. It's all about maintaining the health of the skin barrier, so avoid skipping days and give your skin the daily support it needs. Finally, be mindful of the products you use and avoid harsh ingredients that can irritate your skin. Ingredients like alcohol, peppermint, and eucalyptus might feel refreshing, but they can actually dry out and irritate your skin, leading to more oil production and ultimately bigger-looking pores. Stick to gentle, non-comedogenic products that clean and hydrate without causing irritation. By taking these proactive steps, you'll not only prevent large pores, but also maintain a healthy, radiant complexion that doesn't need heavy-duty treatments later on. Managing pore size can be a challenge, but with the right knowledge and tools, you can achieve smoother, more refined skin that makes you feel confident and ready to face the world. Now, I want to hear from you. What methods have you tried to reduce large pores? Have you found a holy grail product or a DIY trick that works wonders for your skin? Share your experiences and tips in the comments below. Your insights not only help others in our community, but also enrich our discussions with real-world advice and support. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the Brain Blitz channel. Hit that bell icon so you won't miss any of our future in-depth guides designed to help you navigate your skincare journey. And speaking of skin, if you're looking to boost not just your skin, but also your hair health, check out our video, Regrow Hair Naturally, Science-Backed Tips and Tricks. It's packed with valuable info to keep you looking your best. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.